I am a student of 9th class in Government High School, Chakrabrani. I welcome you all in the session of EBC, that is English Booster Club. I am also a member of this group. Today, I will talk about the different ways to say afraid. There are different words that can be used to express afraid. These are afraid, terrified, scared, frightened, horror, and petrified. Now let's use these words in following sentences. So let's start. I'm afraid I'll miss my train. Anchal was terrified at the thought of being alone. Oh, you scared me half to death. Don't be frightened. Speak confidently. People watched in horror as the plane crashed to the ground. I am petrified of snakes. Thank you. Let's learn English and explore the world.